Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Sacred Treasures of Bardus, which I found right here in the first reference room in the Grand Cathedral of Valkt. The Sacred Treasures of Bardus. Bardus, the god of light, sealed Octum, the god of darkness, deep down in the ground. The legend says that at that time, Bardus divided his own soul into six and entrusted them to Durga. His divided souls are the sacred treasures. Cabeza, the god's head that enshrines wisdom. Cuerpo, the stout god's torso. Delipede, the quick right foot of God. Delibura, the brave god's right arm. Isbura, god's left arm which cultivates the earth and the people. Esbeed, the silent left foot of God. Among them, only Cabeza has been passed down in our church, but the whereabouts of other sacred treasures are not known at all. All we know is that Durga and his clans, who were entrusted with the sacred treasures, are still sleeping. Our church continuously have searched for the sleeping spirits and sacred treasures, however, we still haven't got a clue. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Sacred Treasures of Bardus.